Oh, you see little things like smiles, you know, a high five. It's no coincidence that miracles do happen here, and you can't help but feel, you know, hope for tomorrow and hope for, you know, years to come in the fight against cancer.
Founded by the late entertainer Danny Thomas, St. Jude Children's Research Hospital is one of the world's premier centers for research and treatment of cancer and other deadly diseases in children.
This girl, she's there with her parents, and she played soccer. She's, you know, she knew exactly what, you know, what every one of our team, you know, jerseys meant and where it was. And to see her, you know, in a wheelchair, and it kind of hit home, you know, because she's a soccer player. She's been going through this for about 2 years. She can see the light at the end of the tunnel. She's going to be back playing soccer hopefully soon. It's a humbling experience to see.
St. Jude and MLS Works began their partnership in 2009 through the Goals for St. Jude program. Because of the generosity of donors and groups like MLS Works, St. Jude families never pay for treatment not covered by insurance. And no child is ever denied treatment because of the family's inability to pay. Because discoveries made at St. Jude are freely shared with the international medical community, one child saved here can mean thousands of children saved in communities around the world.
I think that's just amazing what this hospital's been able to do for research and you know, those patients. The kids are smiling, families are optimistic and hopeful, and it's a lot of love.
St. Jude changed the way the world treats childhood cancer, developing treatment plans that help flip overall childhood cancer survival rates from 20% in 1962 to 80% today.
My goals in the fight against cancer would be to spread the message as far and wide as I can, and I think luckily for me, I have a platform to do that in Major League Soccer, and I think I'm going to do my best to, you know, carry on this message and make sure that people really understand that they can make a difference, and every little bit helps.
Help us reach our goals
in the fight against childhood cancer.
Please visit stjude.org/goals today.